Hello student, welcome to my channel. This is Vasant Naik from Canara Engineering College. Today we will see one more technique, one more problem in POS technique. We know already what is POS, a product of some method. So let me take you to the directly to the problem. So the problem statement is reduce the following expression by using K-map in POS, and expression is given. First, all of you see this expression, the expression, and in my previous video I told like, if you use summation M, that means it is SOP. So here problem statement, they have mentioned SOP. SOP contains min terms, but they have asked you to solve the problem in POS by using max terms. Here they have given min terms. That means we have to convert this into now POS problem statement. So how to convert this into POS problem statement? So let me write here POS problem statement. How to convert this into POS problem statement? Function of four variables A, B, C, D is equal to pi m. M means a max term. So whichever terms are not there, that you have to write here. These terms, min terms represent 1, max terms represent 0 in the truth table. So whichever terms are not there, 0 is here, so 1 is here, 2 is here, 3 is here, 4 is here, 5 is here, so 6 is not there, I can write 6, 7 is there, then 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15. Now I have to solve my problem. I mean solve this one by using a POS method. So please remember, if they give summation M and if they ask you to solve the problem in POS, then first you have to find out max terms. Max terms are those terms which represent 0 in the truth table. Min terms are those terms which represent 1 in the truth table. So now let me represent this one. There is min term 6, which is 6, sorry, max term 6, which is 6. We know max term 0, 1, 2, like 3, 4, 5, 6. So here I have to put 0, I have to put 0, 6. Then 7 is not there, 8 is there, 0, 9, 0, 10, 0, 11, 0, max term 12, 0, 13, 0, 14, 0, 15, 0. So now you have to group this one by using a grouping technique. We know whether can you make a group of 8 zero? Yes. You can make a group of 4 zeros, but you have to make 2 separate group here. So see, you can make a group of 4 zeros. Some of the students, they will do like this. But what I want to tell you, why can't you make a group of 8 zeros instead of like this? This is not recommended. So what I will do is, I will make a group of 8 zeros. So 8 zeros. So and this I will call group 1, G1. And one more group I can make, that is this 0 I will combine with this 0, and group of 2 zeros, or pair, group of pair, 2 zeros, and I will call this is as a G2. Now what is the answer for G1 and G2? G1, for answer for G1 you have to see vertically. Vertically here answer is B bar and B will get cancelled, A bar is common, and horizontally all variables will get cancelled. As usual, we have discussed this in the SOP. And for G2 you have to see vertically these two rows, which is common, B bar and B bar and plus, and horizontally only one cell, that is C bar plus D. So the final expression for this one is G1, let me write directly, A bar plus B bar, into B bar plus C bar plus D bar, D. So this is a sum term, and finally product is there in between, and this is the minimal POS, minimal POS. So now we'll see one more problem. Reduce the following expression using KMAP and try to find out minimal product. Try to find out minimal product. So now expression is, problem statement is given. Function of 4 variable is equal to summation m. What do you mean by summation m? So first you have to see what is this summation m. Summation m indicates it is min terms. And D indicates don't care. But in the problem statement, it is mentioned reduce the following expression using KMAP and solve it for minimal product term. That what is the meaning of this one? This is the meaning of this one is a minimal product. Minimal product means you have to solve it for POS. That's why this problem statement will not do, because it represents min terms. You have to represent this in the max terms. Let me represent this in max terms. Function of A, B, C and D is equal to, how you represent max terms? Pi m symbol, uppercase m, it is uppercase m, and please see whichever term is not there in the min term, that is max term. So one is not there, so one is there in the don't care, so we can't write one. See, two, whether two is there, now two is not here, two is not there in the don't care also. So if you don't know don't care condition, refer my previous video. So 2 you have to, you have to write 2, 3, yeah 3 you can write, 4 is there in the don't care, 5 is not there, you can write, 6 is there, sorry, 5 is there in the don't care. So 6 is there, 7 is there, what about 8? 8 is so 8 is not there in the the year also, and it is not there in the don't care condition also. So we can write 8 and we forgot to write 0 also. 0 is also one max term. 0 is not there in both case. Then 9 is here, 10 is here, 11 is here, 12. Whatever 12. 12 is not there. So I can write 12. 13 is there. What about 14? 14 and 15. So let me write here properly in the order. Pi m. It is pi m. 0, 2, 3, 8, then 12 and 14 and 15. Yeah, fine. After that, you have to write don't care. Don't care. I told you don't care conditions are those terms whose value you take 1 in case of SOP and whose value will take 0 in case of POS. That's why we will take same don't care terms, because the value will change. So don't care terms are 1, 4, 5 and 11, whose value is now 0. But in case of SOP, the value of don't care is 1. Don't care will normally we represent don't care by X. Okay. Now you have to solve this one by using KMAP. Let me take you to the KMAP. Yeah, this is 4 variable KMAP, and we have to represent this one we have to represent this one in a four variable K map. So first term is 0. This is M0. Here I have to write 0. Right? Yeah. Second term is 2. 1 is not there. Maximum 1 is not there. Max term 2. 0. 3. 3 is there. 0. 3 is there. Then next one is 8. 8 comes here. 0. Then 12. 12 is this one, 0. 13 is not there. 14 is 0. 15 is 0. After this, we'll represent, don't care condition. 1, 4, 5, 11. Which is 1? This is 1. Don't care conditions are represented x. 1, 4, 5, then 11. This is the don't care. Don't care. 11. After this, rest of the field should not leave blank. These are minterms, right? These are minterms. Now you have to solve this one by for grouping zeros, because we are solving it for a POS. So let me make group of zero. So first group is this group. This is the one group. I can make one group and I will call this group is G1. Second group is, see, because I have taken x value is equal to 0. X value is 0. You know what is the don't care. Don't care conditions are represented like x, represented by x whose value is 0 in case of a POS and value is 1 in case of a SOP. Here also I will take value of x is equal to 0 and I can make one group here. So all this column zeros and this row zeros are covered now. This is zero. This is group two. Don't make once again this group. It is not essential. Some students may ask, sir, can we make this group? Let me represent this in color. Can we make this group? Why this group is required? Already we have zero covered in this group. So not necessary. So, now, which is the remaining 0? Remaining 0 is this and this. So, this one, can you make like group of 4 zeros? You can take x value 0 here, but this one is there. You can't make a 4 0. The only one alternative is you can make a group of 2 zeros and you will call this is a G3. Now, what is the value for simplified expression for group 2? A plus B group 2, and group 1 it is this one C plus D group 1, and group 3 it is A bar plus B bar plus C bar. So what is the final expression? Final expression is nothing but a function of four variables A plus B plus C plus D is equal to G2 into G3, right? So what is G1 here? G1 is equal to C plus D bracket and symbol G2 A plus B and symbol G3 A bar plus B bar plus C bar. So this is a minimal POS for this one. So in this problem, you have solved the problem by using a don't care condition. Thank you.